New tonight at 11, a driver is dead after a crash on I-75 South this afternoon in Monroe County. According to the Monroe County Sheriff's Office, the driver crossed the median going north at the Rumble Road exit into oncoming traffic going south and hit the side of a semi-truck. The collision caused the vehicle to catch fire. The name of that driver is not being released at this time until the family is notified. No word on the condition of the semi-truck driver.